Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
If you play DPS for your time, what do you really like you're supposed to do? Obviously healing, would you look, do you like a certain playstyle? It's not so much a certain playstyle, but like supports that really know how to value their own lives and stay alive at all costs.